sorry, I am going to speak. I'm not going to do right now. So I'd like to start by thanking you, President Kripakaitė, for the invitation and your kind and warm words today. This year, your country is celebrating the centennial of the restoration of its independence. And I'm grateful for this opportunity to express my solidarity with the free and independent Lithuania. Freedom and independence are beyond price and need to be constantly defended. We are all well aware that great sacrifices the people of this country have had to make for the freedom in the past. The shared belief in the core values of free society forms a deep bond between us. A bond that is expressed, for example, in our close relationship with NATO. The Netherlands is proud that we can make a concrete contribution to peace and security in this region. And later this week, as you said, we will reflect on this partnership together with the military personnel involved. We also cherish Lithuania as a partner in the EU. It's striking how like-minded our two countries are within the Union, and this makes it all the more worthwhile to explore the potential for deepening our partnership. We're convinced that there's still plenty of opportunities, and during this visit, the focus will be on energy. That's a key theme for both our countries. Our relationship is built on a keen awareness of history, but also on a belief in a shared future. And both elements lend this visit an extra dimension in this year that is so special to you. So I look forward to bolstering our friendship and deepening our partnership. Thank you very much.
Thank you.